Hanauma Bay. This is one of my favorite beaches because you guys know I don't know how to swim. So it's very shallow. Oh, clear. The water. Okay, we're gonna go to Kapolei. Get some California Pizza Kitchen. Early dinner. Best place to go snorkeling. Hanauma Bay. So bright. Look at that water. Perfect color. Lots of our reefs over here, corals. And then I have my path, which is right about here where these people are. That's just sand. And then as you can see, the dark ones, that's gonna be the coral reefs. There's a cute lifeguard over there for Danielle. When you come here, non-locals, you gotta make an appointment. I think you can only make a reservation like 2 days before you come. And then there's a long line there. Locals, there's a line over here on the other side, right there, down the stairs. If you watch the videos, then you don't need to watch it. You just go through and then ride the tram. For tourists, then they have to watch the video. They haven't watched it in a year. Up here, the stairs, and full view of Hanauma Bay. There's also a hiking trail along here. I think it's the stairs that goes all the way out, because I usually just take this into the parking lot. And then there's a little bar over here that has food and then drinks inside there. Got our snorkeling set from Costco. Got my Aloha collection bag. Everybody likes this one. I get lots of compliments on this one. They no longer have it. Hubby bought it for me last Christmas. So I told Hubby get the car and meet me over here so I don't have to do the long walk. We came here pretty late. They open about 7, I think. Came here around 10. He worked half day today. Beautiful view. We come with just our chairs. In our snacks, I usually bring pineapple mango with lihimui, and then McDonald's over here has spam, Portuguese sausage, eggs and rice, so we got that to share. Whew, happy part. I'll see you guys in a bit. Mahalo. Thank you. Danika. Ooh, that one needs a car wash. A red car with all the pollen or the leaves.